270 Winchester rifle is a cartridge developed by the Winchester Repeating Arms Company in 1923 and unveiled in 1925 as chambering for the bolt action Model 54 to become arguably the flattest shooting cartridge of its day, only competing with the 300 Holland and Holland Magnum, also introduced in the same year. The 270 Win 130 soft point is a reliable ammo produced. The cartridge cases are loaded with 130 grain soft point bullets, which is ideal for hunting.